Known for her fashion sense and eye for what's hot, Tina Knowles has made a name for herself and become a major player in the fashion industry. Her fashions can be seen on everyone from singers on the stage to women in the boardroom, not to mention she's the mother of superstars in their own right, Beyonce and Solange Knowles. And we're joined live in our studio this morning with fashion designer Miss Tina Knowles. Good morning to
you. Good morning.
Thanks for coming on. You're part of Essence that brings you to New Orleans, right?
Yes.
Tell us the role you're playing this year for Essence.
Well, we have been at Essence for the last 6 years participating. We have a big booth there, and the ladies come in, and we have fashion shows, and they get to try on things, and we even do a little makeup. And it's a great experience. I love it. It's exciting. My family's from Louisiana, so I get to get all this good food, Creole food, and it's a great experience.
And a lot of us have admired the fashions of your daughters for years on the stage, and you're behind that, at least in the very beginning. You were behind putting their costumes together for Destiny's Child.
Yeah, I still work with her on a lot of the stage costumes. You know, I don't have as much time anymore, but I just left a European tour with her and worked on that in Glastonbury, so.
So to go from working behind the scenes and now you're in front of the camera doing TV, people can find your fashions in different places. What is it like to step out and be your own fashion designer, bona fide fashion designer now?
It's a great experience. I have been designing since I was a kid. My mother was a seamstress, and I made all my friends' prom dresses, and you know, I've been designing for years, and I did it, of course, for Destiny's Child. So it's really great to do something. Miss Tina is a line. The things that you're seeing now are things that are more geared towards me and not my daughters. I mean, they wear some of the things for sure, but they're an affordable clothing line, and it's for women of all sizes.
Yes.
And ages and sizes.
That's one thing I really like about your line, because it's you make it for women with curves.
Exactly.
We know your daughters have curves.
Yes.
And your fashions are made for women with curves.
With curves. And, I mean, for all women, actually, because you can see on the screen there, we have women all the way from petite, but we also show the same dresses and clothes in the larger sizes as well. So they look good on everyone. That's the thing, the sign of a success. If I try the clothes on every size and every age, and if it wins on everyone, then I know I got a winner.
And what is your philosophy in designing clothes?
That everyone has a right to good fashion, no matter what size or economic background you have. You should be able to afford good fashion. It shouldn't be like science, you know?
Everyone has a right. I like that.
Yes.
Everyone has a right to afford good fashion. And how can people find your fashions?
Well, this line, Miss Tina, is at Walmart. Mm-hmm. And everything is under $20, which is really an amazing thing. We work really hard to bring beautiful fabrics and great looking. I've had people to wear this to cocktail parties and big events, the dresses, and, you know, feel like they have on a $300 or $400 dress, but they're not breaking a bank.
Absolutely. And it says so much about a woman's confidence when she feels good. You
Absolutely.
Can tell she stands a little taller, she's a little bit, it's just something different about us when we like the way we look.
Right. And I think that people should work a little more on their, spending some time on their style. Because you know, if you're getting married or if you have any big event in your life, you spend time planning. Mm-hmm. I think you should do the same thing to find out what your style is and find something that looks and feels good, because it makes a big difference in your confidence level.
Wow, that's good advice. Thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Thank you again for having me.
Miss Tina Knowles will be at the Convention Center at the Walmart booth. That's starting at 1:30. She'll be at the Beyond Productions booth at 3:30 this afternoon. Thank you.